Why have you got a book on your head? Why are you floating up there in an egg? Why are you sat with a pig? Hello. Hello. Will you write a poem for me? I don't take commissions. I write because my soul requires it of me. I need to write as other men need to eat, and I write only to do things that inspire me to do so. If you show me something that inspires me to write a poem, then I will write a poem. For your coins, I will do no such thing. It was that way, wasn't it? Run. And in here. I've seen this place in a painting. I'd like to answer your riddle. Give you life, but not your father and not his wife. The powers are great, but not godly. I made your head, but not your body. There we go, you see. Who am I? Jacob? Jacob? Van Utrecht. Utrecht. Correct! What documents are you looking for, sir? A copy of the town's official treachery, deceit, extortion regulation? No problem. Have it right here. Oh, thank you. I feel like we could have saved a lot of time if you just asked me what I wanted in the first place. But, thanks. Well, I'd still need to answer the riddle. There he is. I got you your treachery thingy. I got the files you're looking for. Great, I'm really going to be able to squeeze every last penny out of these saps now. Here's your cut. Nice doing business with you. Ooh, which one? It's a roulette wheel. Greed. Yes, of course. The best of the sins. Oh my god. So that was the wheel also we saw in one of the paintings. So what's left? Gluttony, lust, and wrath. Right, I think I know what to do with the gluttony one. Go back to the pie-eating guy. Challenge the pie king. I'm sure he's sat on a dog. Pie king, I have come to challenge you. Are you ready to challenge the Pie King? I'm ready to challenge the Pie King. Excellent. Wager is 7C. Okay, take a seat. Ready. Ready. Eat. Ah, damn it. Better luck next time, punk. Dang. He's fast. And obnoxious. How much money do I have? Great riches. Nice. What else costed money? It was just these two, wasn't it? Alright, so where now then? Was there something else this direction? There. I'll buy all those paintings. How do I beat the Pie King then? Do I get him drunk? Hmm. Is there somewhere else I could go? Here. Creepy weirdos. Landowners. I don't think there was anywhere else to go, was there? It's just... Can I take my painting back? Let's get another jug of ale. Not quite sure why, but if I'm able to, I might as well. Oh, this guy said his flagon was empty, didn't he? So let's give him some ale or beer. Have more beer. It'll make you feel better. Will it? Will it really? In the short term. Thanks. And now I've got to make piss. Ooh! Piss time! Legend. Dog. Where did he go? Oh, there he is. Did a piss. That seems like something. Oh no. Oh, hello. Didn't see these. Appetite suppressant. It's a generous container of appetite suppressants. That's a love potion. Some sort of love potion. Ah, could that be the lust? And a poison. Some sort of poison. What else we got? I need that, don't I? I don't want to suppress my own appetite. No, but we, you know. What? Don't touch that. My remedies are for sick people only. I am sick. You look as fit as a fiddle to me. Can I take the love potion? Don't touch that. I am sick. Can I catch his vomit with the jug? Catch his guy's blood? Whee! Oh, I know. That's why, just for a second, I saw it as highlighting his stream of piss. I'll have to give him some more beer. No, I don't want to bother them at all. I want to steal some more beer. And give it to the very ill-looking gentleman. He's got some sort of, I don't know, maybe bladder infection. No, I gotta make this. Woo! I'm running after you. I need your piss. I can't believe I said that, but I do. Stream of urine. So gross. Well, you did it. Ooh. Did a piss. I don't know what. There you go, Doctor. Here's a big jug of piss. Oh, good lord, is this yours? Take whatever you like. Although it's unlikely to do much good. I'm afraid your death will be a painful one. Dang. May I keep the specimen for further analysis? Please do. There's a love potion. Oh, no, don't do that. Love potion. Suppressants, and I'll probably need the poison as well at some point. If it's available to take, then I shall take it. Right, the pie king. Oh, there he is. Hi, King. Hello. Hello, puny old man. Are you ready to crunch the Pod King? Look behind you, a void of darkness is slowly ingesting everything. Which one? That one. And his pie. Ah! Dang it. Wasn't quick enough. Look behind you, something exciting is happening. It's the big tub. The Pie King's pie. Let's see how he likes appetite's presence in his pie. I don't see anything. I am ready to challenge you. I am ready to challenge the Pie King. Excellent. Ready? Ready? Eat! I win! Damn it! The Pie King's appetite cannot be suppressed. Do I poison him then? I'll give him the love potion. I want to see what happens if I give him the love potion. I guess I just have to poison and kill him. Hello, puny old man. Look behind you, the gallery's on fire. Love potion. I don't want to woo that. Okay, we'll poison him then. Something exciting is happening. Poison. Poison the pie. Let's see how he likes poison in his pie. I am ready. Excellent. Can I get my money back afterwards as well? Ready? Ready. Oof. I win! Oh. Good night, sweet Pie King. I hope you enjoy the pies they serve in hell! Wrath. Oh, okay, that was wrath, was it? I thought it'd be gluttony. The sin of wrath. The best of the sins. But can I not... They're all a bit shocked there. Can I not eat a pile of pies? Eat a little... No, no, no. Pie. Me? Yummy. How many am I gonna have to... I already have one. Alright, alright. Don't want to be greedy, do you? I'm getting full now. Surely this is the way to get gluttony. I'm contentedly full now. Yeah, cause, so you need to eat beyond contentedness. I am uncomfortably full now. We're getting there, we're getting there. I couldn't possibly eat another pie. Aha! I'm gonna make you one. Eat you one. Oh! Gluttony! Yay! The best of the sins. Okay. So now is... Where's my cursor? There it is. Oh, I've just got lust... Oh, try and... notes. Try not to murder anyone. Yeah, sorry. Lust. It must be that woman in the window, surely. Do I just look at her and then drink the love potion, maybe? Beautiful woman. Drink. That's definitely not how you woo a lady. Oh, well, she's not a painting then, at least. Hello there, young lady. Ah! Get out of here, you dirty dog! Lust. What if... No. Talk to this... will you paint my portrait? Here you go. Okay, take a seat. Tell me what you look like. I am a woman. A woman. That's... Yes. Climbing on a bed of plump white pillows. Climbing on a bed. Oh, crap. What? Did she have... I think she was... Was it dark hair and dark eyes? Oh, crap. I have dark hair and dark eyes. Dark hair, dark eyes. Check. I want to say she's fully nude and then we can lust after her, but he's not going to do that. She's definitely had a white dress on. White dress. Okay, let's see what I can do. Ah, no, yeah, that's very similar. That's... quite similar. Thanks, it's delightful. Can I now use the love potion on me? Suicide is the... Oh, yes. That's what they say anyway. It strikes me as a more complex issue than that. But I'd rather not analyse it in too much detail, just in case. I didn't mean to pick the potion. The poison, I meant to pick the love potion. I don't want to turn myself into some sort of self-loving hippie. So, with... Can we... Hang on, let's... Can I have a portrait of a vaguely resembling a beautiful young lady? So can we... Can I give this to the poet then? And he'll... He said he was inspired by beautiful ladies. Why have you got a book on your head? Why are you floating up there in an egg? Why are you sat with a pig? Hello. Hello. Will you write a poem for me? I don't take commissions. I write because my soul requires it of me. I need to write as other men need to eat, and I write only to do things that inspire me to do so. If you show me something that inspires me to write a poem, then I will write a poem. For your coins, I will do no such thing. Okay. I'll leave you to it then. Travel safely, friend. How about that? Can you write a poem about this? The subject matter is interesting, but the brushwork really let it down. I need to lust after something. Hello. Will you talk to me?
I have no wish to talk to you, boy.
Fair enough. Right, no, I don't want to... There we go. What are you doing? What if... do a lustful poem about... a picture from me. Was there anything in the... I think. I had an idea. Yes, I thought I saw something that looked... There we go. Seductive young lady. Now that is perfect. Francisco Goya, La Maja Vestida. Can I do a backflip? Yes, I can. Can I? I can't just take it. Someone would notice. Well, like these guys. It was painted by a blind man. I think it's safe to say they're not going to like it. Can I just sort of swap them? I can. I did. Art thief. Oh, but that's not a sin. Are you sure? Look at this painting I just stole. Isn't it great? Who's this? A merry peasant with a picture of a pink martini. Oh, that's the statue I changed. David Tenier's The Younger Autumn. Oh, that looks familiar as well. Yeah, there we go. That's the man and woman with baby and child with dog. Peasant family in cottage interior. I wonder if I'm going to see the golfers golfing on ice. That's St. Jerome in the desert. That doesn't look very deserty. All right. I'll stop looking. I've looked enough. Anything I can give the dog? Yeah. Give the dog the love potion. Flute thing, only got like two notes it can play. How about this then? Rare poem about this. Wow, she's fabulous. I must write about her immediately. This may be my magnum opus. Zoink! No, yoink. You swine! You're lucky my artistic temperament renders me an extreme pacifist. Otherwise, I'd be liable to crunch your junk. Sexy poem. Read the sexy poem. I don't want to accidentally woo myself. Oh, okay. I give it to the woman in the window. Do-ba-be-da-de-da-do.
Hello, lady. Read you a poem. Now that is how you woo a lady. Oh. Oh, I say. You have committed the sin of lust. The best of the sins. Cowabunga. That's all seven. Yay, now do we go back to the church? Let's go back to the church. Quick, before all the sins wear off. Come on, get in the hall. Excuse me, coming through, I've got sins to confess. Excuse me. Yes, my child. What do you want now? Can I come in to give confession now? You now have seven valid sins.
So yes, in you go.
Have fun.
Say hello to Peter for us.
Don't I have to wait in the queue?
No.
Having all seven sins qualifies you for fast-track entry.
Off you pop.
Happy confessing.
Why did I do all this again? Where's my cursor? There it is. Peter?
A lone blind beggar with an infant child.
I'm afraid I have nothing to give you. I might have something. I might have something for you.
Bless you, young man. Anything you can spare would be greatly appreciated.
Take this. Bless you, young man. With this I can silence my groaning stomach.
Yeah, there we go. We did a good deed.
Anything to look at? Do I keep going this way? Yeah. Oh my. We got no... Who's this? St. Peter, did it say? Oh, I saw his picture in the gallery.
Dick wax dickle dick punt dexat ne font credibon and tecton to forjon. The exiles pose lock maxon one no. Spung wathukan daxon.
My great master, Heavenly Peter, asks that you kneel and name your sins.
Lust. Wrath. Greed. Gluttony. Envy. Sloth. And pride.
No hoof on rocko neck on course. Heavenly Peter, ask what drove you to commit these sins.
Some confusing interchurch bureaucracy forced me to reap my previous sins. I am inherently predisposed to sinful behaviour because Adam ate that dang apple. Living without sin would be duller than not living at all. I have no excuse. I am inherently predisposed to sinful behaviour because Adam ate that dang apple.
dich waf not os jimon neb oning waxen m u to hopen.
What would that be a bit? Nope. Roch. No, it's not backwards. Heavenly Peter asks, why you seek absolution only now? I had a bad dream that scared me straight. I'm old, I don't want to die a sinner. I'd like a clean slate for St. Swithin's Day. I have finally seen the light. Does it matter which one I do? No. I have finally seen the light.
Wizzle dick for glip dax no vossen click in clocksen black do well done.
Heavenly Peter declares you may be forgiven of your sins only after you prove your faith in God.
I will do whatever it takes. My faith in our Lord has never wavered. You're not going to like this. You have committed many foul deeds.
In this parish and in others.
You have confessed these sins and now seek absolution.
But before you can be given for your sins, you must prove your faith in God.
To prove your faith in God, you must take...
the leap of faith.
The leap of faith.
Leap of faith, leap of faith, leap of faith. Am I allowed an umbrella? Can't I just say a few prayers and flagellate myself or something? Don't suppose you're likely to fall for the old three-headed monkey line.
Get on with it, heathen.
Jump!
Bishops.
Oh, it's all of them. Innocent-looking young lady. Okay. Now talk to the bishops again. Excuse me.
There is no way out of this.
Our Lord hath made his judgment. Jump! Okay.
Here goes nothing.
Whee!
Ooh.
Well, I'm here in eternal damnation. Man exhaling smoke while being eaten by armored clad dogs. Oh, am I reaping? Reaping a rock. Oh, I see, that's all. Okay. Can't reach it. Man being attacked by a weird rat creature with clogs on. Oh god, it has, hasn't it? Fearful people with creepy black creatures. Terrified man with screaming mouse munter on his back. Woman with jug, burning flute and large dice on head. Rabbit man blowing into a horn and carrying burning corpse on a pike. Woman being hugged by donkey and inspected by person in tree-armed diving suit. Bloody grey man shitting coins into a hole. Lower half of nude man dangling over hole. Grey people vomiting into hole. Hole. Well, this is my life now, I think. I've got some playing cards down there. And a jug. Four Last Things, a point-and-click Renaissance masterpiece. Game by Joe Richardson. And maybe a few more. That works. Music. Everyone who backed the project on Kickstarter, especially Mark. They were extra generous and or helpful. That's the end.